state Supreme Court, they may have a case. A case? Well, let's buy him out. Are you suggesting we actually pay him? Oh, I know it may sound strange to a group of lawyers to actually do the right thing, but this guy paid his debt to society, spent more than 50 years in prison for a crime that was arguably self-defense.
He could hold us hostage, and there'd be nothing you could do about it.
He set his own price, forced us to buy at a premium.
He is an old man. Let's just give him what he's got coming, for God's sakes.